A man by the name of GoDonnie, who is an Uber driver, claims he won the Powerball lottery for $1 million. He was heard yelling, "I'm rich, bitches! I'm rich!" He was later arrested in a Taco Bell restaurant for disturbing customers by yelling, "I'm rich, bitches! I'm rich!" and was taken into custody by local law enforcement officials. When asked why he created such a disturbance, he replied, "April Fool.